or gear my cameras off.
Camera?
Yeah, my camera's not working.
Oh, what, for your stream?
Yeah. Why is that? Well, that's interesting. Bear with me, folks. Why is my camera not working? Yeah, my camera's not there. Okay. The camera's not even on. Don't say it's bloody broke. Think it might be broken.
Ah, shit.
It's not even turning on.
Yeah, business jet parked next to me now.
Video capture device. There we go.
Get it working?
Yep, it's working. I'm back. No one's not missing much in any way, like, but for those who are joining the stream, we're doing non-VATSIM flight today. I'm here with fellow UK, Fly UK pilot, Wolfie. He's just to the left of me. He's in a CRJ, even though it is showing up for me. A bloody 777. I'm going to have to control A this bitch. Because there's no power here. I've got literally no power. Let's get the floodlight on. Let's get this on. Like, my displays aren't even coming on.
This is going really well.
There we go, now it's on. Christ. Where the hell's the lights here? There we go. Predicted wind shear on two cars is on.
I'm just gonna push back onto the runway.
I've got to wait for my fucking AI RDS to friggin' line up, don't.
How long does that take?
I don't know. Says nav TCAS fault. What's the TCAS again?
It is pissing it down right now.
Seven minutes, we're gonna wait for God's sake. Wait, I wonder if the flight plan will come in. AOC menu, in it. Oh, it's come up. Yeah, it's come up.
Alright, I'm ready to go, I'll just wait for you.
That's it was a init request. Oh, what's the program? Why is that? UKV 5-6 got all no alternate. What's the flight plan? Well, let's give us a flight plan. B1 is going to be 150, 155, 160. Right, transitions, 10 flaps, 1. Still 7 minutes for IR lane. I should have just went in the default for Neo and then I could have just stored it. Still on 7 minutes and I don't know why.
Wait, remind me again why you can't set it to instant. Didn't you say there was something to do with it?
Oh yeah, it's on the thingy, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh no, that was the 747 I was talking about. You couldn't set it to instant. It.
Settings, sim options. Yeah, I've set it to instance that ADIOS line time and it's still not, it's only on 6 minutes.
Maybe, yeah, it might just like require a plane restart or something.
Okay. Gonna have to wait out, unfortunately.
Yeah.
What a shitter.
Why? Oh no, I hope it has runway lights.
Probably doesn't, but hey, oh, 5 minutes. Definitely fucking putting that terrain button on.
Good idea, actually. I'm not sure if it worked in this.
Having me on a pilot go straight to 10,000.
Yeah. I'm just gonna follow the same way we came in, out. To keep clear of any of the terrain around and then just climb above the water.
I'm gonna fly manually above and then skirt the coast.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
This has me coming in. Oh, I don't even have an approach. I'm gonna have to do a manual approach. 4 minutes left. Oh, so it's doing it pretty quick. Right.
Oh god, I'm not looking forward to this landing.
I'm not looking for Atlas.
You are?
I'm not even looking for it. You're in a smaller plane, you've got a bit more.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have done it in the Twitter, but I ain't doing the 5 hours than that.
Nah.
Wait, my engines are starting up. Set the flaps one. Two minutes. Yeah, according to the weather on this as well, there's a massive red splodge over Iceland. Nav Tegas Fault.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck this, I'm gone in the default. Fuck me.
I don't blame you at this point.
Default Neo, and I'm just going to start off on the runway.
Shall I get going then? Shall I take off?
Yeah, go for it.
Alright.
BGGH. Nook. I4, there we go, departure threat, runway 26. Oh no, I'm in the... Oh no, that means it'll all be lined up nicely done. The flyby won't not parked up, so it should be working when I'm on the runway. It'll all be set up for us. Oh, services. Yep, I'm all set up.
Alright, I'm rolling. Holy hell, this rain is torrential. That's coming up quick. Oh, I'm up.
Oh. Oh, no, I'm going to be flying up mountains. I'm facing the wrong way.
Yeah. And it's pitch black, you can't even see the mountains.
Oh no! Oh God almighty, man, the lights. I need lights on in ya. There we go. Terrain button on, because I'm going to need that. I don't know what I'm going to have to... It's going to be a steep climb out. Right. Is my Skytrack working now? Yep, Yeah, we'll go. I can see the mountain in front of us. Just...
Oh my god, that was a scary departure.
All I'm seeing.
1,000. 1,000. 1,000.
Pull up. Oh, ice warning. Get that on. All right, there's 10,000 feet. I think I'm about 1,000. Clear now. Christ alive.
That was horrendous. I stalled. I stalled and recovered it.
Oh no. If the takeoff from here was bad, what's the landing gonna be like?
$2,500.
It is like red sky out here. This is not normal.
$6,000. Still says I'm locked in Tuga.
Oh my, whoa, these skies.
I can't see fuck all. I can't see anything. Go! Oh, I thought I was going to fly straight into a mountain there. Oh my goodness. That was shifty.
That was very shifty.
Bloody hell. What in it? Oof. Nearly at 10,000.
Yeah, I'm going straight up to my cruise, 27,000.
Yeah, I'm just off to your left.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going up to 20,000 as well. Sod this. just managed. I didn't even have my friggin' gear rope.
Oh my god.
I'm dropping a fat L a day, mind. Oh, the sky's weird.
Yeah, it's like red. Just red and purple.
What is this? I'm sorry, if I was flying on a plane like this in real life, it would be fucking... Oh no, there's the sun, that's why. Oh, this... Oh, we are... Oh, nah. If I was on this plane right now, I'd be breaking it. What the fuck are we just flown into here? Says I'm in Togalok.
Oh, Togalok.
That's what it says, but I'm not.
Are you still in it?
No, I'm currently... I'm sat in auto throttle.
Alright. Yeah, if you need to get out of it, just bring them down to idle and back up to whatever you need. Oh, just pierced through the cloud top now. Oh my god, that is beautiful.
How far are you going? 25.
27.
Oh, I was going
25. 5 is still in the clouds for me.
Fucking hell.
Yup.
I'm glad to be out of there.
I really hope this other place doesn't have that kind of cloud cover. Because it's just not really possible.
Not for me, and anyway, not in a fucking...
Nah.
A320.
Nah.
Try and get an Met offer it.
Yeah, good idea.
And I'll be able to print it off as well since I'm on the A320.
Are you in the default? You're in the fly by wire?
Fly by wire.
Oh, nice. You got it. You just chose that one then instead.
That's it. Was the menu. Send. Oh, yeah, got engine anti-ice and wing anti-ice there on, yeah.
It's not even dark out. It's the amount of clouds that were there made it nighttime. Like, actually.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah.
That's crazy. Alright, I might go up even more because I'm still in the cloud here. I think one more 1,000, I'll be good.
Fuck did my pen go? Got it.
That's crazy, it's not even nighttime.
Itch.
I fully thought it was like pitch black.
It shouldn't
and it
be.
It was.
Well, no, because it should be getting daytime over in America, won't it?
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Right, let's see what we're looking at here. You've got scattered cloud at 3,800. Broken it. 5,900, and the wind is 198.03 knots, I think.
All right,
I'll just get it.
Oh fuck it, I'm going to 3,000, this cloud is still below me, I'm still going through it.
Fucking hell, I was wondering what that audible sound was, it took the auto throttle off.
Oh.
I'm not having a good day of the day. Metal. Copy, paste, BGGH. Yeah, winds at 190 at 3 knots south. Temperatures 1, dew points minus 1. Visibility is 10 kilometers. Altimeter has 29, that's 65. Scattered at 3,800, broken at 5,900. So, yeah. And there's an updated livery for the 757.
757?
I mean the 747.
Oh, wait, is there?
Yeah, oh yeah, because I downloaded it.
What's different? What's new about that?
I don't know, I need to extract it. I've not extracted it.
I'll have a look. No, 53 knot headwind.
Fucking hell. I just can't wait for the fucking PMDG.
Right.
The Boeing. Is it the 757 or the 737 they're bringing out?
757,
innit?
Three. No, it's not. No, what, by PMDG?
Yeah.
I think it's the 737.
Oh, yeah, it's a 737.
Yeah, there you go.
It should be out shortly, actually.
Yeah, apparently it's entered beta testing. Oh, that was ages ago. That was February. So, actually, it might be.
Well, the last progress update was the 9th of March. See if we can find any juicy gossip.
My party UI is messed up. I'm gonna leave the party, just invite me back.
Great name. Oh, what's happened?
Oh, I can't even leave actually. That's the thing.
What do you mean?
Like,
what's up, Mike?
Like, you know the game bar?
Yeah. It's a frozen hazard. I'm gonna have a look at the next fucking airport after this as well. Wolfie back in. Hey, what was up with your game bar? What was up with the game bar?
Just my party. Just my party. Overlay is missing.
North Sasawak. I can definitely get us A320 in North Sasawak.
Wait, is that the one after this?
Yep. I might go on Batson for that one though. The planes have all nearly reached it. Nearly done the CT, yeah, they're nearly done because some of the vaccine things are coming offline in like Europe.
Yeah.
Starting to die down.
Yeah, most of the planes, oh my god, all of the planes now are just inbound for the US. That most have crossed the Atlantic.
Let's have a look at that spy rate, KGFK, let's see what they got. See how many they've got coming in.
What? It's gonna be like 100.
28. still.
Ah, oh, never mind.
Two have arrived. They were coming from Boston. Some are...
Whoa, arrivals for Jack, what was it? Hang on. Hartsfield, Jackson, Atlanta, 300.
That's key, that's cattle in it.
Yeah.
204 on ya.
Orlando, I'm only 721.
Everyone must like land in Atlanta.
Yeah. Tampa has 136. Fucking hell. Atlanta is.
So that's 203, 100. I'm sure there's a one which go. I think Boston as well.
Boston, we find it.
80 coming into Boston.
I got 120 showing arrivals. No, I'm showing this on Atlanta.
Sure, Seattle as well. I'm sure there's some going to Seattle. No, they're not. Yeah, they're at, no, Vancouver. Look at Vancouver.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I didn't even see that line.
CYVR.
Whoa. I'm gonna look on Twitch, see if there's any controllers or anything streaming.
See, won't let us go for CYVR. Vancouver won't let us look it up on that's why. There's another one. Shad's Winnipeg as well. Yeah, Winnipeg. There's a few going to Winnipeg. CYWG. That's got 33 arriving. I think there's still people doing it though. Yeah, there's still a few taking off. Oh, where's it up? Oh, the Caribbean. Guadalupe. A load going in that one. Fuck me, Boston's busy.
Yeah. Can't believe how many are going to Atlanta.
Where's Atlanta? Yeah, oh my.
How many does it show for you?
Fuck it. What, on that spy?
Yeah. Because that's only VATS in planes, right?
Yep.
Yeah, how many does it show?
So, only for VATS in 189.
Oh, yeah, I'm showing 302. And that's, I'm guessing that's for Atlanta as well.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. At least 22 planes on the ground at Atlanta. I think some of them locked off though.
There's a lot more Concords in the sky now.
Oh, hang on. Oh. Houston.
Houston.
KIAH. There's a load coming in there.
Have a look.
115. for Houston. That's part of the Cross the Pond event as well.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm showing 177. That's Maxim and Volanta. Bloody hell, that is busy. I just want to sit there and listen to the radio to see what it sounds like. You won't be able to get a word in.
Oh, the Lord in South America as well, where they are coming from. Sao Paulo. Fucking Vatsim is busy the day, mind. I know there's some people doing return legs as well.
Oh, bloody hell.
Rather them than me.
Yeah.
Great, let's a bit less, 500. May, you're steaming ahead of me.
What's your, hang on, let me check.
I'm only at 300 at the moment, I'm gonna bump it up. The skies are clearing up though, I can see above.
Yeah, you gotta come up here, it's really nice.
Fuck
the clouds, the cloud stops at, oh, it's quite high up, it's like 31,000 feet. I've literally just been cruising the like tip top of the cloud top.
Dropped out 300 speed.
Knot headwind now.
Fifty-seven for me. I'll probably make this my last flight of the night as well, though.
Yeah, same.
Then chill for the rest of the evening, cause I'm going to have to be up early tomorrow, cause I am picking up a cat.
Oh, nice. We're looking after it. Are you actually getting a cat?
Actually getting a cat.
Oh nice.
Kitten.
Yeah. Have you got a name for it?
You know what, I've not even thought about Carl Hawley.
Carl Hawley.
Hawley. You know, like Harley Quinn, cause
oh yeah.
What it is was it was me cousin and my auntie, the both it was my cousins.
Yeah.
Then my auntie ended up getting it, and when they both got together, the one was called Hawley and the other one was called Quinn. Hopefully it'll settle there, because them two have not been separated.
Yeah, yeah.
But they're young enough that they'll probably grow out of it. Oh, hey, it is lovely out here now, isn't it?
It is. You've been missing it down in that cloud.
I'm not going higher than 30,000.
Nah, I'm not. I'm just sticking at 30.
Right. Let's put the power down now then, since I'm climbing up. Since I'm here. Oh no, I can only go at 310. I can't go any faster than 310.
That's the speed I'm stuck at, 310.
However, ground speed's 429. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be freaking looking after a cat and studying. I've got a show with Joe next week. Fucking hell, pardon me. So I'm going to be getting my head foot buried in that all next week.
What's that?
Got an assignment due next week.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm going to bury my head in that for the next couple of weeks.
Fair enough.
So this will be my last stream of the week for at least a week.
Yeah.
Great, I'm gonna go on for a quick snoot. I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah. Alright.
Great. I am back.
Welcome back.
65 knot crosswind. Ooh-wee. Minutes we've been flying for. Shame I can't go fucking past 310. Fucking hell. Ooh, the clouds actually starting to lower. The clouds actually starting to break up, actually.
Yeah, I think we can drop down, actually, get some more speed.
Drop down to 26. Let's see what I'll do there.
Yeah, let me know how it is. I'll be right back. I'm going to go make something to drink, I think.
Yeah, about that. Oh, there's a plane coming across my way.
Yeah, see, and I'm not sure what that plane is. He's flying the M339.
AIC-102. Oh, and he's just disappeared.
Oh, it's a military trainer plane. What is he doing out here? Fucking hell. Alright, anyway, I'll be right back.
Nae bother. That's it was a bad message. Rusty pen out. So the wind's at 180 3 knots. But got that at 030. Broken 046. Q&H is 1004. Hey, bloody hell. Yeah, I'm down at 24,000 feet, still above the cloud. You're getting static, bud.
What about now?
There we go, that's better.
Oh, is that good, yeah?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah.
I don't know why it does that.
I'm at 340 now.
340, what's your ground speed?
453.
Oh, I'm at 451. 450,
451. Yeah, that's mad, that. I'm at 24,000 feet as well, and above the clouds. Still.
Yeah, ground speed 453, true air speed 478.
It's going to be a sunrise flight. I've never done one of these for a while.
Oh, thank God that I did not want to land into... Well, actually, this cloud coverage might be at our next airport.
I did another meta, and it's been updated.
Oh yeah, what's it saying now?
Wind still at 193 knots, the scattered at 3,000 and broken at 4,600, and the altimeter's 1004.
Alright. Oh, sounds a bit rough. 4,000.
No, I don't even know where I am on the map. Let's have a look. Nearly there, actually, we're coming over the Greenland mainland now, where the massive mountains are.
Yep.
A might go up a bit, a tad bit. Going up to 26. Drop down to 330. Oh, light cloud at where I'm at now. Oh, I forgot to put my iPad on, the fly pad. How is Volanta looking?
Yeah, I wonder actually. How many airports have taken those arrivals? Oh my god.
Still a load.
Yeah, that Atlanta airport, holy cow. There's just a line that stretches so far back.
Oh, it's getting busy now, Atlanta. There's one, two, three planes coming in closely.
Yeah. Bloody hell.
One after another. We've got a B77L, a 747, and a B77L. And he flew from Vienna. Oh, he's going Atlas Air.
Who's that?
GTI 822. He's just coming in.
Let's have a look.
To Atlanta. Oh god, one did Istanbul.
Huh.
To Atlanta.
Still a ton of people across Canada.
One did Vienna. EID do Dublin to Hawksfield. Still quite a few due into Vancouver as well. KLM 219, CLX, Air France 744. EHAM, KLM 781, and there's a DLH, Lufthansa, right behind him. Oh, that's lovely, that sunrise.
Yeah, that's a beaut. Get a couple of screenshots.
Oh, dearie me. Oh. I did have plans on doing a long haul, but I just couldn't be all bothered.
Fair enough.
I was gonna do the Jeddah to Singapore.
Oh, yeah.
might do that tomorrow when I'm studying. Or next weekend on Friday. Mate, you're way ahead of me, you. Oh no, you're not. I'm just behind you.
Oh yeah. You still at 20? You 25,000?
26 at the moment.
Okay. How's your fuel looking?
6,620 kilograms.
Nice, I got 4,120. Still
quite a few coming into my Miami as well, where Orlando. Someone just landed on Tampa. Houston's got a few coming in. Four in quick succession, Houston's got. Tell you what, if I am going to do the return leg, like, I'm going to like try and get a time slot which is a bit later,
yeah,
than usual, so then as I'm coming in there won't be much on. Ooh. Quite a lot of South American coverage actually. He's gone offline. Fuck. Eastern side of Russia's on.
Is it really?
Eastern Russia control, yeah.
Oh yeah.
He's got ANC03. Anchorage. Anchorage centers on. Well, what, apparently this VATSIM event's on for 12 hours. 12 hours of ATC coverage. What, it started at 11, I think it did. So yeah, it'll be nearly finished. 2 hours left. Jesus Christ. This feels like as though it's taking longer than normal.
It does, doesn't it? Doesn't feel like an hour. What was it, an hour 30?
Miles left. I might drop down to 23.
Yeah, cloud coverage is coming up higher for me now. I'm not that far off the top of it. I gotta be careful here because my last waypoint is coming up and I just gotta go ahead and mode.
Your last waypoint's coming up, mine will not be far behind you. No, no, I've got 3 more waypoints for me.
Yeah, wait, what's your next waypoint? I'm gonna put it in so then I can actually keep going.
V, so Sierra, Oscar Bravo, Victor, India.
Hang on. Say it again.
Sierra, Oscar, Bravo, Victor, India.
Okay, yeah, put that in. Perfect, yeah.
And then the one after that is Asvid, Alpha, Sierra, Victor, India, Delta. Then it's the D cell after that, which I then have to go into heading mode. Because I'm going to come out way past the D cell and come in, so then it gives us plenty of time to react. I'm going to have to land on the numbers on this runway.
Oh, that's a shame. My waypoint takes me further than both of those waypoints, so
ooh.
No point in having them. Worth a try, though. Yeah, just gonna have to head a mode after this next one.
I was debating whether or not to skip straight Asvid, but there's no point because it's more or less in the same straight line. It's not really gonna do much.
Yeah.
The only waypoints around this airport now, there isn't none. You've got GH, which is the RNAV. Oh, I'm back in the clouds now at 23.
Yeah. Although you might come out soon because the clouds look lower now. Oh, I can actually see the ocean below.
Ocean?
Yeah, the. Oh, it's not ocean, is it? Fucking hell.
That's mountains, my boy.
It's very white mountains, holy hell.
Right, I'm gonna get another 8 as well, metal. Let's see what we're looking at here. Company message. Still the same. Yeah, 190 at 3 knots, scattered at 3,000, broken at 4,600, overcast at 5,500. So it's changed, you got the overcast. So you've got cloud, overcast, broken, then scattered on the way down. Print that off. Oh, I'm in the thick of it now. Dropping down to 20,000. Put the power down to 340. Nineteen miles to Sophie. I don't get how I'm lower than you and I cannot see anything, like ground wise.
Yeah, it's only for a moment. I can still see it actually, but it's very small patches of cloud that I can see through. But it's literally just a flat, snowy surface. I don't even know if it's flat. It just looks white.
I was going to say my fly part didn't update at the south there, the tide is still going in the ocean, but it's moved back. Drop down to 320. Gonna quickly go for a snoot. And I'll be back shortly.
Yep.
Oh, hang on. Is that the ground I can see? Can I just make out the ground? Yes. 120 miles to Asvid. Clouds dropped again now though. I'm at 20,000 and I'm above the clouds. Great, be back in a jiffy, bud. feet, I'm back. Oh, 155 mile away.
Yeah.
Whew, wee.
I've come down to 20,000 now.
Is even filling in their broad shape. Well, we're past the nearly past the biggest of the mountains when I hit this waypoint at Asvid.
Whoa, okay, I just got massive hit by turbulence there.
You are?
I just got hit massively with turbulence there. Dropped me like 20 knots.
Ooh. Get the 100 mile mark and then descend. It's gonna be a hard fly in as well since I've got no ILS.
Yeah, same here.
It's gonna be interesting. Flight pedals set up. Oh yeah.
Oh, there's a guy here. Dermy jump. Beechcraft.
He's gonna see an A320 fucking landing here.
Oh my god.
He's gonna be what have I just now. What have I just witnessed? He's gonna witness flight history. That's what he's gonna witness. 132 mile away. I've got to go into head mode. Let's have a look, let's see how far we are. Just in front. Yeah, that runway is tiny. I'm not feeling confident, mind.
I'm not either, and I'm in a smaller aircraft.
It's got to be max braking, max braking, full flaps, everything.
You're gonna have to come in really slow and hit the touchdown like. Really
right on the numbers.
Yeah.
It's going to be interesting.
I just really hope the cloud ain't bad down here.
Nah. How's crossing the pond? Still busy.
Still busy.
I've noticed so like the last of them are all across like the Atlantic Ocean now.
Yeah. Oh my god, that conga line to Atlanta. The conga line to all of them. Bloody hell.
Oh yeah, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 planes which are close to Atlanta.
Oh, Atlanta ground is busy as well. How many planes are on ground there?
Remember those white ones are ones who were last seen. They finished the flight.
Right, yeah, and then, okay, so yeah.
So they would have just finished the flight, they're probably logging off.
Yeah, and then their icon has just appeared there.
There's one still taxiing. There's
a couple taxiing around, but most of them are at their gates and ramps.
Someone who just spawned on the runway. Someone's just come in. F-35, they've landed. Right, coming up to the 100 mile point, I'm going to descend at 15. Coming up to the final waypoint, and then it's fucking heading only.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty close. My final waypoint is two letters, Golf Hotel.
Golf Hotel?
Yeah.
Mate, that's right next to the airport.
Is it?
Yeah, if you go on your map, zoom in to where it is, Golf Hotel is like on the tip near the airport, so you're... What runway are you?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. You're coming in... south to north. I'm just gonna land north to south. Oh yeah, I see that Jeremy John in a B350.
I want to come in north to south, but I don't see any of these markers you're talking about. Oh wait,
yeah, if you go on your map and zoom in to where the airport is.
Oh, it popped up now. Yeah. Oh, I see. That's a good point of reference then. I'm just gonna start. Yeah, okay. Right, I'm gonna start going down then. Up in the 15.
Shouldn't really hit any mountains because we're coming past them. It's that North Sasuwok, which is. I can't remember where not. North Sasuwok's like to the south, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Where is it? No, Sasuwok.
Oh, wait, is it like along this coastline, just more north, and then it crosses you over, so it's a...
yeah, I think so.
A lesser flight for the next one.
BGBW. No, Sasuwok. No, Sasuwok is on the south. It's on the south coast. Yeah, it's on the south coast. And where do we go from there? New York. That's not a hard approach. New York isn't a hard approach. KLG, that's it. Oh, to LaGuardia.
Ah. Okay, I'm gonna start my like little right turn here so I can line up for that north to south approach.
I've never landed at LaGuardia. It's going to be a nice one that I'll do VATSIM on that one.
Yeah.
LaGuardia.
Yeah.
And then Washington. And then Washington, St. Martin.
Ooh.
And then St. Martin to Sabah. I'm going to do that in the Twat on the Sabah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm at 15,000. Altimeter 2974. And I've got a beeping noise.
Oh, I see the mountains. They are high up. And bloody hell, are they that high up? How high up were the ones we just went over then? Christ alive.
I've got a beeping noise and I don't know where it's coming from.
Overspeed?
Nope, it's like a... It was like a stall. Oh, it's went off. I'm gonna go down to 10,000 now.
Yeah. Gotta watch out for those mountains though, they're still quite high up, even here.
Lower the speed. Right, back into heading mode now. Slightly right. Wessie. Hang on, that Wessie dude's on Volanta.
Who?
He's on my right.
Oh yeah, I see him. Wessie.
He's on Volanta, he's going from LAX to Frankfurt.
Oh, yeah. Oh bloody hell, that's a long flight. LAX.
Yeah, Los Angeles to Frankfurt.
Oh, he's got 2,000 miles remaining. 4 hours.
That is just not something I'd want to do in my life. Even though I don't mind doing long hauls, but I've got to fucking mentally prepare.
Yeah, yeah. Right, the guy at the airport is showing 300 feet, which I'm guessing is the elevation of it. So I'm gonna stay at...
Elevation 300 feet, because is he on the ground, is he?
Well, yeah, I think so. He hasn't moved at all.
Well...
That height hasn't moved.
I'm at 10,000.
Yeah, same.
I've got nothing on my terrain radar. I'm gonna go down to... Oh, no, Hank. I see land.
Yeah, I see it.
Just see it. I'm going down.
And these mountains are still quite high up. Even at 10,000. I'm just going to hold this height until I get closer.
Well, through 9,000. Nothing. On me terrain.
Yeah, because I'm gonna. If you see on Volanta, it's on the airport, is like next to some rivers. I'm just gonna follow that Noop River along. And then that'll clear me of any mountains if I just follow that river.
Okay, I'm sticking at 8,000.
Yeah.
I've just seen the ground there, I can see it. Start slowing it right down now. Oh God. Start turning in slightly. I know I want to be turning out actually.
I'm just going to follow these rivers along and then I can descend to what I want so I won't hit into any mountains.
It looks like the sun's going down again.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Saying that, I think I might be what will be like the low on the beach, 6 hours ahead, 6 hours behind. So, no, still be evening. One set of flaps out. Oh, yeah, I'm starting to get a bit of terrain off to my left. Coming up. I might just try and manually fly this in from here.
Yeah, you could do. Probably a good idea.
Drop down to 200. Gotta keep the auto throttle speed on though. Might drop down to 6,500. Clouds still at 6,500. Our terminus 29, our 70. Can't see jack shit.
Yeah, it's getting harder now.
Oh no, just... Just see it.
Oh, it has got runway lights.
Has it?
It has, yeah. I see some approach lights.
Charmian.
Oh, I've come in for a really good approach here, following this river. It's lined me up perfectly.
Off.
There's two people here now, one in the Twatter and one in the Beechcraft we've seen. And that Twatter is taken off.
Oh, happy days. Major motor brake, because that's the only thing I can get. Slowly start descending, slowly start turning in. Keeping it at 6,400. Slow it down even further. Oh, 180. I'm looking on the line. Ah. Yeah, I'm gonna head to that river you're at.
Yeah, I think it's yeah, just follow that river around and it basically lines you up perfect there.
Still flying level, a lot of cloud, but no any other terrain. Oh, it's a red sun again.
All right. What are my landing speeds? I don't even think it matters because I'm not going to be landing that then.
Ooh, yeah, those lakes are well and truly frozen. I can see fully now.
Yeah.
At 6,000. That makes life a bit easier.
Oh, that's a nice runway as well. It's got a nice city, a nice little village next to it.
There's a village next to the runway.
Well, yeah, but not like right next to it.
Yeah, because I don't want to clip it with my wings.
No, you're fine.
Maybe I'm coming over that network of frozen lakes now. Come past the first one. Aim for in between them so it gives us more distance towards the ground, remain the ground. There's a little hill coming up. I'll attempt that 29, 68. Another notch of flaps. Drop it down to 170. Oh, now I've got cloud.
Oh yeah, that cloud's showing up for me as well. I'm at 2500.
Looks like we're going into headwind though.
That cloud's getting thick for me as well.
Lovely. Right. Start making a turn. Start descending a bit more. start descending about 6,000.
Well, it does get, it gets, the weather gets a lot rougher when you get nearer to the airport. Yeah. It does have Pappy lights. This is looking good. Two red, two white. Oh, I didn't land late then. Or I didn't land until I was late. Still made it though. Turning off now. Oh, that would have been fun. Yeah, it's not nice. Wow, what a flight. It just gets worse as you come in. Yeah. Thank God they have runway lights, because you won't be able to see it at all. Yeah, there's like snow that starts coming into you. It just gets worse and worse as you come down. Had an 84 FPM landing rate. 84, minus 84 landing rate. I landed pretty late there. But the reverse thrust was powerful enough to stop me. Oh, it's not even any better in daytime. Yeah, just see what it's like, and the cloud is still as bad, like you can't see anything. Oh, I got your lights. Yeah, I just come in low and slow. Can always go around if you need to.
500, 400, 300.
Looking good.
5.
Get those reverse on. Oh, and he made it. Oh, yes, he made it. Bloody hell. I got that on recording as well. Oh, my God. Just park next to me. Nah, that was pretty good to be honest. I got that, I got your drift on recording. Yeah, no, that's fine right there. Yeah. We both look really good. We both have the right livery, and you're right next to it. Yeah. It might be worth just saving your money for that, to be honest. Imagine if you got fucking crashed because you started drifting your tires. Oh my god. Yeah, same here. I also got something that said you're the second person to land at this airport today.